YouTubers. This is a story about my life. A long time ago, I was born. Then, I grew up. And then, when I was grown, I lived a lot longer. And here I am today.
And tell the camera about the funny thing about your project in school about the digestive system.
When I was in fifth grade...
Hey, I'm in fifth grade!
Hey, same like Mimi. Okay. When I was in fifth grade, I had to do a project on the digestive system with a classmate of mine named Kenny Post. Every project had to be shared by two students, and they would take turns doing an oral report. So we drew our poster of the digestive system with colored markers. I explained the first half of the digestive system, and Kenny explained the second half. So I got up there first, and I had one of those little sticks that you point with, and I said, our report is on the digestive system. And first, you take the food, and you put it in your mouth. And everybody chuckled a little bit. And of course, you're always nervous when you're doing an oral report, you know, most people. And I said, took the stick and pointed at the nose, and I said, well, you don't stuff it up the nose. And then they all started laughing, and the teacher, Mr. Shirley, broke out laughing. For the first time in the whole school year, he was always very stern and serious, and everybody was afraid of him. Never even smiled. It was the first time he broke out laughing, and made me laugh, everybody laugh. And then I went on to explain my half of digestion.